Welcome my dream team of doctors, Dr. Erica Swartz to the show. Dr. Timothy Brantley, Dr. Majid Fatoui, and Dr. John Diaz. Welcome to the show. How are you, sir? Good to see you. How are you, sir? How are you going? How are you, sir? Good to see you. Have a seat. I'm telling you, are you kidding me? I brought together a panel of probably the most distinguished doctors around the country. Now, but the truth of the matter is, you're going to give us a lot of expertise and information about what we can do to look better through cosmetic surgery and also to look better, period. Dr. Diaz, you know, I just heard this. I didn't know this. I thought that, you know, somebody asked me, I said, what's the most common plastic surgery procedure there is? I thought it was nose jobs, or I thought it was people getting their eyes fixed. What has now eclipsed everything?
Breast augmentation.
Breast augmentation. And are there not some new things that are